Tanks have played a critical role in the wartime success of numerous militaries ever since they made their combat debut at the Battle of Somme in World War I. Numerous models have been replaced by newer and more efficient ones with the advancement in technology. However, some were so well made that despite being over 80 years old in certain cases, they are still in use. Let's have a look at the list of oldest US tanks that are still in service. The tanks that we will list out might not be operational with the US military, but with different countries around the world. This video is brought to you by Aura. More about this at the end of the video. So firstly, we have the M1 Abrams. The M1 Abrams is a main battle tank that is currently in service with the United States Army and Marine Corps. It was first introduced into service in 1980 and has since undergone several upgrades to improve its capabilities. The M1 Abrams has been used extensively in a variety of conflicts, including the Gulf War, the Iraq War, and the war in Afghanistan. It has proven to be a highly effective tank with excellent mobility, protection, and firepower. The tank has undergone several upgrades over the years, including improvements to its armor, fire control system, and other subsystems to keep it up to date with the changing nature of modern warfare. The export version is used by the armies of Egypt, Kuwait, Saudi Arabia, Australia, Poland, and Iraq. Up next, we have the M60, which is an American second-generation main battle tank. The M60 is a main battle tank that was developed by the United States during the Cold War era. It was first introduced into service in 1959, and it remained in service with the US military for several decades before it was eventually retired and replaced by newer tanks. But now it is still in service with fewer countries such as Egypt, Turkey, and Saudi Arabia. The M60 tank series became America's primary main battle tank during the Cold War, reaching a production total of 15,000 M60s. The M60 saw extensive service with the US military during the Vietnam War, where it was used in a variety of roles including direct fire support, convoy escort, and armored reconnaissance. It was also exported to numerous other countries and saw combat in a number of conflicts around the world. Next, we have the M41 Walker Bulldog. This is a light tank that was developed by the United States during the early Cold War era. It was first introduced into service in 1953 and saw extensive service with the US military forces during the Vietnam War, where it was used for reconnaissance and fire support missions. The M41 was a maneuverable and well-armed vehicle. The M41 was the first post-war American light tank to see worldwide service and was exported in considerable numbers by the United States. It has also been sold to nations such as Brazil, Spain, Chile, Dominican Republic, Guatemala, New Zealand, Somalia, Taiwan, Thailand, Tunisia, Lebanon, and others. Many of these tanks were updated in order to extend their service life. Some are still in use, and Taiwan currently has 675 M41A3s in service. Next is the M48 Patton, which was an American first-generation main battle tank introduced in February 1952. Nearly 12,000 M48s were built from 1952 to 1961. M48 saw combat use in various Arab-Israeli conflicts, Indo-Pak War, Portuguese Colonial War, and the Vietnam War. Beginning in 1959, most American M48A1s and A2s were upgraded to the M48A3 model. Many M48s remain in service with other countries, though most of these have been highly modified and had their firepower, mobility, and protection upgraded to increase their combat effectiveness on the modern battlefield. As of 2015, Turkey is the largest operator with over 750 units in service. Taiwan is second with approximately 500 upgraded variants, and Greece is third with 390 in service. Up next is the M4 Sherman. These tanks was one of the most widely used tanks of World War II and saw service in numerous theaters of operation. It was known for its reliability, ease of maintenance, and versatility, and it was produced in large numbers. After World War II, The Sherman saw battled various conflicts throughout the world, including with UN forces in the Korean War, with Israel in the Arab-Israeli Wars, briefly with South Vietnam in Vietnam War, and on both sides of the Indo-Pakistani War of 1965. Paraguay is putting World War II-era M4 Sherman tanks back into service. The country is thought to have three Sherman's medium tanks. The government of Paraguay decided to reactivate these tanks primarily for operational training purposes. Up next, we have the M3 Steward, officially light tank M3. This was an American light tank of World War II. The M3 saw service with American forces in the Philippines when the Japanese invaded in December 1941. The M3 Steward was designed as a reconnaissance tank and was used in a variety of roles, including direct fire support, infantry support, and scouting. It was also known for its speed and agility, but it was lightly armored and had a relatively weak armament. The M3 Steward is still on the active list in the armed forces of Paraguay. The country is thought to have 14 Steward light tanks in its inventory. Again, these tanks are mostly for operational training purposes. 10 of the vehicles were overhauled with refurbished engines and received M2 50 caliber machine guns in place of the original Browning 30 caliber. Anyone can find anything on the internet, including your legal name, your personal email, your home address, phone number, and even your relatives. This information is accessible because of data brokers, who profit by selling your information to robocallers, telemarketers, spammers, and anyone else that wants to learn more about you. That's why I'm excited to tell you about today's sponsor, Aura. Aura will identify data brokers that are exposing your information and automatically submit opt-out requests on your behalf. They'll even opt you out of junk mail and telemarketing lists. You can use my link below to try 2 weeks for free and see how many data brokers are sharing your information. Also linked in my description or scan the QR code. Aura also monitors your emails and passwords to see if they were involved in a data breach and exposed on the dark web and gives you recommendations on what to do. Aura's app also features a VPN, password manager, real-time credit and identity theft monitoring, internet parental controls, and protects your device from all malware. Aura has almost every internet safety tool you'll ever need, all inside one app. Let Aura do the hard work of keeping you safe online. If you sign up right now, Aura will give you a 2-week free trial with my link. You'll be shocked at how much of your private information Aura finds exposed over those 2 weeks. To start your free trial, click in the link in the description or scan the QR code. And that was the oldest US tank still in use. Hit that notification bell for more videos from the buzz.